Introducing first, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the United States champion, Tornado.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
And his partner, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Crusher!
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt.
This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Both legal men are in the ring and set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the big stage better be watching this match with a notepad in hand, because you can bet this is going to be a lesson in how it's done.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match. And he lands a hellacious uppercut. The clothesline finds the mark. And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Some miscues from Silva here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Hey, I love the way he competes with so much respect, but now might actually be the time for him to stop being Mr. Nice Guy.
He's starting to feel it here. Heading into this match, he and his partner look extremely confident. The human body can only absorb so much of that. When this guy's on, look out. In off the tag. And he's heading back in. This is exactly how he drew this one up. Well, moves like that at this stage are not to win any match. They're just drop kick.
But did he go for it too early?
Look at it, catch him off guard. I can't believe it. He just kicked out.
That's all right, Cole.
Look at this, Corey.
He's going to pay for that, Cole. Just wait and see.
Here he goes. He's added insult to injury by using his own move against him. He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Oh, he's able to reverse it. Flips the script on him there. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
The leg lock. This could be all she wrote.
Ain't no stopping him. Now,
can he do it here? And a kick out at 2.5.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Going for broke.
He comes up big there.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Got the reversal. He's too quick for him there. A bit of contempt coming through on that slam. Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
Look at this amazing athleticism. He has him right where he wants him. Looking for the exclamation point. Fireman's carry. This does come. It's bedtime. Here's the go to sleep.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Let's keep fighting.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
To the entire WWE locker room here. Looking at it a second time. He's just so quick.
This one is over.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
And now one more time.
Knee is a lethal weapon.
And this has got to be it. And he manages to get the shoulder up.
Wow, I thought this was over.
Silva gets the tag. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He put all his weight behind that splash.
He gets it with a reversal. You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And that nailed him.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Now there's the counter.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
All it is. Oh, knees right to the gut.
That could be it, guys.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He might have it.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Wow, I'm just as surprised.
It could be over here.
What an incredible tag team contest.
Exciting tag team match in the books.
They make it look so effortless in there. What an amazing duo.
Folks, you're just tuning in. You just missed one of the greatest tag team matches I've seen in years.
Introducing first. from Elysian Fields, weighing in at 200 pounds, Wells.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
This one promises to be absolutely amazing.
But as they say, promises are made to be broken, Michael. Though in this case, I think we're safe.
This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Set to start things off here. We're ready to go.
When I think of tag teams that can make a major impact on today's WWE, I absolutely think of these two teams.
Judging from this crowd response, guys, there's no more magical place to be in Orlando right now than right here for this match.
That jawbreaker will rattle your jaw, head, brain, all of it.
Guys, I want to discuss Wells for a moment. It's a tag team match, so the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
As you know, we're talking about somebody with a ton of talent. I'm not so sure I like the idea of it being showcased in a tag team. You gotta let talent like that shine on its own.
nothing fancy about that splash, just flesh on flesh.
He's not looking like himself here.
And you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Well, this certainly escalated in a hurry. I don't think any of us expected to see him fall behind so quickly.
Struggling to get to the corner. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
With a missile drop kick.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
That's a textbook maneuver.
Clearly on a mission here.
He's starting to feel it here.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team.
Counter here. He slams him down with authority.
Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
Ill-advised move.
Oh, he turns it around. He's lining him up. He takes him down hard.
That was simply amazing.
And he goes for the pin.
I thought he had to pin for sure.
That would have been a shocker.
Wells comes in off the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
He gets him with a reversal. Falls backwards with a devastating monkey flip there. Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. Got the reversal.
Well, showing signs of fatigue.
Headed into this match, his shoulders are down.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Clearly not enough damage done.
He is a one-man gang in there.
We've seen this before.
And he lands the slam.
You have to like his chances here.
Did you see the impact on that?
Wow. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
Perfectly timed slam.
Here's his chance. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Flips the script on him there. Saw that one coming.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
He's making a statement here with this attack. swinging neckbreaker. Painful.
Big move coming up.
He can end it here.
And he goes for the pin.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Reverses that one. And it's reversed. And a powerful forearm. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
Whoa, he works his way out. A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Comes in off the tag.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
He's going for it all.
Look at this. He's looking incredibly fatigued right now.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. He's playing with him now. Looking for the win. Oh, she blows the RKO.
Games.
He could pin his opponent right here.
Kick out at the last moment.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
He just won't stay down.
Gotta love that type of resiliency. The end is near for him.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
His shoulders are down.
Two! And there's a kick out at 2.5.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Might be too late for him, but don't tell him that. Had a plan and executed it.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he lands a nice counter. No, he reverses it. Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
Shoulders down. This could be it. Two.
They did it. Wow. What a match.
And that's a nice win for these two here tonight.
Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
Thank you for tuning in tonight, folks. We hope you enjoyed that great match.
Uh-huh. Noah, question, where's Grandpa Pedophile?
Level inside this arena right now.
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
Arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
This match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
Tag Team Champions, The Monster, Coachman.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Here we go, guys. Tag team action is underway.
And whichever team wins this match here tonight can absolutely make an argument for being one of WWE's top teams.
And it's worth noting that we are just a few miles from the WWE Performance Center, which means there are plenty of WWE hopefuls in the back studying this one. We can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
Tell me your thoughts on Bernie. It's a tag team match, and the parts are sometimes greater than the whole. What can we expect here?
I think this pair is looking to become one of the dominant tag teams in WWE.
Well, I think we can count on his team to take advantage of a mistake his opponent's making there and use that against them to get the victory. Remember, no one likes the bitter taste of defeat.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight. He's starting to stagger a bit, and you have to assume his partner is just itching to get in there right about now.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division, and I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
The funny thing about pride is that it can very easily mask your shortcomings. And perhaps this is a case where he was just too proud of an imperfect game plan.
He's focusing on the face now. Jeez, going after the face now. Cutting it close here, guys.
What a coward. He's trying to get himself counted out, Cole.
Makes it back just in time.
It looked to me like the ref was counting a little fast there.
This could end it in a hurry.
What an inverted DDT.
But is it enough to end it?
It's understandable if someone's a little slow getting up after that.
He hits a huge elbow drop.
He's on the defensive now. If they want to win this match, he really needs to make a tag soon.
And he tags his partner in.
Momentum has certainly shifted here, Michael.
Oh, and he reverses it. He misses on that one.
Were his eyes even open?
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Bringing it back into the ring.
Four.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Here we go. Huge slam right there.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He landed it.
That might have done it, Cole. Bold move.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Showing off some of his speed there. For that one.
Oh, what a kick!
And there it is, boys. Okay, I know what you're thinking, but anything's fair game here, guys.
Can he do it here? Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look at this!
He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
His signature slam.
This one's over, guys.
Oh, the counter. Tagged in. Good Lord, what impact from the double team.
Looking to make a much...
There it is, the tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael. He is a one-man gang in there.
Look out, look out.
Good night. What a stunner. Is it enough to end this match?
What incredible impact. He's in a tough spot here, Corey.
And if he doesn't get up, it's going to get a lot tougher.
This guy's a machine. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. He's making a statement. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one. He just slammed him with ease. Looking for the finish. Few superstars.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Made him pay there. Doesn't show any signs of getting up here, guys.
No, he's taking one heck of a beating, Michael. Better stay right where he is.
The drop kick hits the target. There may be no stopping him. No reverses it. Coachman gets the tag.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
He's looking at it. Slam.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
He clearly did his homework heading into tonight.
Ain't no stopping him now.
controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Down with a face buster.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
He may get the three count right there.
No, there's the reversal. On, he's one step ahead on that one. Counters that one. He's taken down face first.
Whoops, not even close.
What was he thinking?
And he gets him with a counter.
Using every ounce of his body on that splash.
Here he goes. And there it is.
Now it's time to capitalize. Even more.
This should do it right there.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Well, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Coachman gets the tag. And the double team does the job. When this guy's on, look out. Momentum clearly in his corner. An emphatic finisher.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match.
Yeah, there's no way this match isn't over after that one.
Saw that one coming. You're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real.
What a move. Oh boy, he is rolling.
Crushing blow. Comes up big with a reversal. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Reverses that one. One, two.
Oh, no.
We know what this is.
They did it. They won the match.
That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
No wonder these guys won. They work together like they've been teaming up since birth.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.